In the world around us, there are many different types of plants. They come in a range of colours, shapes and sizes, and many rely on pollinators to visit their flowers so they can produce seed and continue their life cycle. When you think of pollinators, you probably think of bees. They pollinate a wide range of flowers, but particularly love flowers that have bright, brilliant colours, such as blues, yellows and purples. But bees don't see flowers the same way we do. Unlike us, they can see into the ultraviolet spectrum, which means they see landing strips on some flowers that help guide them right to the centre of the flower and to the pollen. Butterflies also have a role in pollination and often prefer flowers that are red and orange. They use their long mouthparts to get nectar from deep inside the flowers. Moths are also interesting pollinators and often wait till after dark to forage on flowers. But pollination isn't just for insects. Birds love nectar-producing plants and can often be found feeding on flowers that are large and bright red, such as this grevillea. While they visit the flowers to get a feed of nectar, they often brush against the pollen too, and when they visit another flower, they move the pollen with them, pollinating the next flower they visit. Bats and possums also help pollinate. When snacking on fruit or nectar, pollen can get stuck to their fur, which, like the birds, they can transfer to other flowers when they move on to the next flower. As well as being good pollinators, birds, bats and possums can also be good seed dispersers. By eating the fruit and seeds of plants, they can move the seeds long distances away from the parent plant and help the process of planting the seeds for the next generation of plants.